may be unpredictable, please remain seated at all times. As we leave the coast behind and head towards Oakenhorn, you'll notice that this is a popular spot for divers searching for exotic fish. We can see evidence of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor, yet until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event.
Steer 40 degrees.
Mind
your distance to port starboard.
As we leave this long-lost community behind, we're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colorful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes more than a year for a coral to grow only 1 inch. An amazing fact when you consider that Australia's Great Barrier Reef stretches over 2,000 kilometres.
This is not funny, and I know funny.
kidding. I am looking for my son.
Ooh, I can help.
It's Nemo.
Where?
I don't know. That's why I'm trying to find
him. Find who?
My son Nemo. You know that.
I do.
We went on a huge adventure together, which you don't remember at all.
Is he orange with white stripes and looks kind of like he can be smaller?
Yes, have you seen him?
Seen who?
Don't worry, I'm not going to eat you, at least not all at once.
No, Bruce, remember the pledge.
Right then, I am a nice shark, not a mindless eating machine. These are friends, not food. Right then, Prince. Easy does it. You wouldn't want one of these balloons to pop off.
Keep swimming, swimming, swimming. What do you want me to swim, swim, swim?
adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us.